Okay, so yesterday I went and milled this top rafter here. Basically just took the table saw, set it at 45 degrees and cut this. This will be my ridge pole. So that ridge pole will end up going underneath here, and these rafters will sit on top of it, come down, and then they're bird mouthed onto the edge of the walls, and then we'll have the front and rear framed out where that center ridge pole will sit on for all these trusses go on. But we got two done. Just the other one there, just getting out of the way, and just gonna fab up the last two. Thank you.